YouTube channel CMAS Academy. In this video, we are going to learn Chapter 2 from your second PUC Accountancy, that is Partnership Accounts, Basic Concepts, Problems on Profit and Loss Appropriation Account. ಈ ಹಿಂದಿನ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಗೆ ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರುವ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಥಿಯರಿ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೂ ಚೆಕ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಪ್ರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಹೇಗೆ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ 6 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸೀ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಫೈನಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ Confirm your 6 marks in this profit and loss appropriation account. All right, it is a very very simple problem. Now we'll straightly move on to the problem. 6 marks questions. First question: Sachin and Pratham commenced business in a partnership on 1/4/2015 with a capital of rupees 1 lakh and 80,000 respectively. In the sense, the capital of Sachin is 1 lakh and the capital of Pratham is 80,000. Agreeing to share profits and losses in the ratio of, so our profit and loss sharing ratio, you know, 3:2. For the year ending 31st March 2016, they earned the profits of rupees 36,000. So what is this? This is the profit for the year. Before allowing, first thing, interest on capital at 5%. ಸೊ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಬಂಡವಾಳದ ಮೇಲಿನ ಬಡ್ಡಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 5% ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಸಚಿನ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 600 ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಥಮ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 1000 ಇಯರ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಯಾಲರಿ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಥಮ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 6000 ಅಂಡ್ ಕಮಿಷನ್ ಟು ಸಚಿನ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಇಸ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 4000 ದೇರ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಇಯರ್ ಸಚಿನ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 16000 ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಥಮ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 20000 ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಪ್ರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ We'll see how to prepare the profit and loss appropriation account. Look at the format. You have a debit side, particulars column and amount column. Write the heading profit and loss appropriation account. Now in the debit side, what you have to record is whatever payment that is being done on interest on capital and whatever salary commission is being given to the partners partners ge koduvanta salary agirbodu commission matte interest on capital galanna you debit side alli record maduvantadu very simple as that okay and then in the credit side you have to write if you have any interest on drawings now what is drawings when the partners withdraw their money from the business alva partners galu hanavanna ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಂದ ಅವರ ಪರ್ಸನಲ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಗೆ ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕ ಯೂಸ್ ಗೆ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇವೆ ಸೊ ಅಪಾನ್ ದಟ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅದರ ಮೇಲೆ ಬಡ್ಡಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇವೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ Adjustment number 1 interest on capital at 5% per annum so two partners we have here who are they Sachin and Pratham so here for Sachin what is his capital so it's given in the question capital of Sachin is 1 lakh so 1 lakh na mele how much percent you have to provide 5% 1 lakh into 5% which is 5 divided by 100 is equal to 5000 have your calculator notebook and a pen pause the video wherever required all right and then the second partner Pratham his capital is 80,000 into 5% is the interest on capital 5 divided by 100 4000 to the outer column then whatever salary or commission is given to the partners will be recorded in the debit side so it's given in the question what is the salary of pratham third adjustment anna nodkoli yearly salary of pratham rupees 6000 so varshakke he is given 6000 to pratham's salary 6000 and then to sachin's commission how much is the commission given to sachin to sachin's commission 4000 then go to the credit side and record if there is any interest on drawings now in the credit side we have by interest on drawings it is given in the question interest on drawings sachin 600 pratham 1000 inner column nalli barkoli sachin 600 and pratham 1000 total to the outer column 1600 and if there is any profit profit given for the year should be recorded in the credit side It's given there. For the year ending 31st March 2016, they earned the profits of ₹36,000. So this is given in the question by profit and loss account, 36,000. Now make the total. Which side is greater? Your credit side is greater. 37,600 is the total. Make the total of the debit side. So your debit side total is 19,000. And credit side total is 37,600, which means credit side is greater. So if credit side is greater, the difference you are going to record in the debit side is called as profits. The profits transferred to partner's capital account are, calculate the difference, 37,600 minus 19,000. You would get 18,600. Write it in the outer column. Outer column alli difference anna barkoli 18,600. Now in the inner column we have to show the classification of profit. E profit anna ee eradu partners galige hege distribute madidare, that itself is your profit and loss appropriation. Okay, so this calculation itself carries marks, so do not neglect this part. This carries marks. The classification of profit for the two partners, sorry, distribution. So here Sachin, 18,600, which is the total profit, into what is this 3/5? Now the question alli nimge ratio anna kottidare. See, ratio is given in which ratio the profits and losses are being shared between the partners. It is given as 3:2, which means Sachin's ratio is 18,600 multiplied by 3 divided by 5. How 3 divided by 5? 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So 3 divided by 5. 18,600 into 3 divided by 5 is 11,160. Now for Pratham, another partner, same profit, 18,600 into the next ratio, 2 divided by 5. That is 7,440. ಬೇಕಿದ್ರೆ ಎರಡನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ 18,600. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಪ್ರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಇಸ್, ಬಂದಿರೋ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಗೆ, ಪಾಲುದಾರರಿಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಹೇಗೆ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಶೋನ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಪ್ರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಫಾರ್ 6 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್. Now the second question from your question bank. Shiva and Basava are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 2:1 with the capitals of 25,000 and 15,000 respectively, which is Shiva's capital 25,000 and Basava's capital is 15,000. Interest on capital is agreed at 6% per annum. Basava is allowed an annual salary of ₹1,500. During the year 2015-16, they earned the profits of ₹10,000. A provision of ₹2,000 is made in respect of commission to the manager. Interest on drawings being Shiva 1,500 and Basava 1,000. You have to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. Look at the solution. Similarly, like we have done the first problem ana hege madideve adhe tara ee problem ana kuda work out maadi interest on capital ana bardideve. In on their respective capitals we have to charge the interest, whichever is stored, write it to the outer column. If there is any salary and commission, that has to be recorded in the debit side. Okay, then go to the credit side and record if you have the profit of that particular year and interest on drawings of the partners. Total to the outer column, find out which side is greater. Transfer the profit to the partner's capital account. And this calculation I told you is very important. You will get 6,600 is the total profit now. Now we profit anna hege distribute madidare partners ge, that is important. Okay, you have to see the ratio. Ratio is given in the question. 2:1 is the ratio. So illi bandiro profit 6,600 anna we are dividing for the two partners. Shiva 6,600 into his ratio is 2 here. So 2 divided by 2 plus 1, 3. Most of you find difficulty in doing the ratios. See, it is very simple to calculate 6600 into whatever is the ratio given. First partner na ratio and numerator li barkoli divided by, add the two ratios here. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 divided by 3. That is your share of first partner Shiva. The next for Basava, 6600 into the next ratio. 1 divided by, denominator will remain the same, 2 plus 1, 3. 2200. So, yeradana add maadkonde, you will get 6600. I hope this problem is clear. Third and fourth problem, you can solve it by yourself. Same thing is being given, only the amounts are changed. Amounts and a change maadi the rest, ulidella adjustment galu same ide. Ashtond adjustment galana ee problem alli kodlik hogudilla, kodlik agodilla. So there is very simple items that will be given in the question, and you have to record, which will fetch you 6 marks. Okay, so do not make a mistake in this. Next two questions are for your own exercise. I have displayed the answers in the slide. Work out and check whether your answer tallies. If you find any difficulty or if there is any mistake in the slides shown, any number mistakes, if it is there, please let me know in the comment section. This is the question number 4 and the solution. Okay. So this much if you practice in arku problem galana question bank inda neat agi workout madidre 6 marks is confirmed for you all. Alright. Okay, that was it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and if you liked it, please share it, like it, and subscribe to my channel CMaths Academy. Nima business studies ke sambandhapattage ella chapters galana 9 chapters na explained, detailed explained video kalana with the question bank revision I have uploaded. Please do check in my channel, go to the videos and find out whichever chapter you want. And already not for profit organization is completed. This is the second chapter, and next videos will be coming soon. Thank you.